Man stabs two people at mall. Here's what liberal media doesn't want you to know about him. While two people were shopping at the Mall of America in Bloomington, Minnesota, their day took a horrible turn when they decided to try on some clothes in Macy's. In fact, a sick man decided to try to steal some of their belongings, and when they caught him, he began to stab them. However, this story isn't making the headlines it should because of one thing the liberal mainstream media doesn't want you to know about the suspect, and it's infuriating. The two victims, later identified as 19-year-old Alexander Sanchez and his brother, 25-year-old John Sanchez, were shopping at Macy's in the Mall of America when they decided to go to the dressing rooms to try on a few clothing items, according to Fox 9. However, when one of the victims returned to the dressing room, they found a man attempting to steal their personal property, and that's when the terrifying incident unfolded. A confrontation ensued and the suspect pulled a knife and stabbed the victim, said the Bloomington police in a statement, according to the Gateway Pundit. The second victim, who is related to the first, heard the confrontation and intervened and in doing so was also stabbed. The suspect received minor injuries from the victims while they disarmed him. The police were called and were immediately able to apprehend the suspect. After taking him back to the station, he was identified as 20-year-old Mohad Abdiaziz Abdirahman. He is currently being held on two counts of first-degree assault. Alexander suffered serious but non-life-threatening injuries to his face and upper body while John was stabbed in his upper body and has since been released from Hennepin County Medical Center. Considering that he attacked two innocent people at a mall just when holiday shopping is beginning, you would think that this story would be making its rounds across the mainstream media, but it's not. Sadly, the liberal press knows that this man and his crime go against their narrative because of the one thing they don't want you to know: he's reportedly a Somali refugee. He's also very likely a Muslim, considering his name and country of origin. For the second time in just over a year, a Somali refugee has stabbed shoppers with a knife at a Minnesota mall. The first case, on September 17, 2016, was a clear act of jihad when Dahir Aden injured 10 people in the Macy's at the Crossroads Center Mall in Street Cloud after asking his victims, chosen at random, if they were Muslim. But on Sunday night, a man identified as Mohad Abdiaziz Abdirahman, 20, of Minneapolis stabbed two men at the Mall of America after they tried to stop him from stealing clothes inside the dressing room at Macy's. His middle name, Abdiaziz, means the slave of Aladdin Master, a native Arabic speaker told WND. His first name, Mohad, means the one who preaches and invites people to Islam. It's disgusting that the liberal media would ignore a story, solely because it doesn't fit their narrative. They'll bend the truth however they can to ensure that their agenda is furthered, or so they hope. Of course, any American with half a brain knows by now that whatever they say that does make the news has to be taken with a grain of salt, as it is often a lie altogether. However, what many don't realize is the danger that we are all being put in. Thankfully, people who witnessed the event weren't afraid to spread the news on social media. In fact, one user, Jolene Zichima, immediately shared her terrifying experience. "Just lived through the scariest experience of my life," she admitted on Twitter. "I heard some